So I cut both these helmets in half to be able to show you the big difference between the cheapest and the most expensive helmet.